Hello guys, it's Joe here and welcome to yet another OMSI 2 video. So today I am in the lovely Hamburg, as you can probably see. So yeah, I'm in Hamburg and I am at Rathaus Market, as I like to say. I am doing the 109 to U Alsterdorf, and yeah, so let me just quickly get in. The engine's already on. I've already done a couple of routes to try and like work it in so it's not as laggy for you. So let's get a timetable. Let's see when I have to depart. Probably ages, just because I'm doing a video, so I'll have to do more editing. I don't like editing. I don't think many people like editing, if I'm being honest with you. U Alsterdorf. There we go. So I'm in the Hamburg city bus today, the 1992 version. Yeah, so let me just quickly get to my first bus stop. We are well on our way. Does the doors actually open? Yeah, doors are working. Doors are working, so it's all good. Let's go. I am a very fast driver in Hamburg, just to let you know. Very fast driver. We are. Come on, get on. Just changing my time while I'm at it. It's getting darker. Alright, we need some lights on inside. There they are. Is that looking good? What? Yeah. What bolt? With the an AI bus. Not often you see them really in Hamburg. It's always nice to see AI bus. Just make it realistic, really. Just making it more realistic. So yeah, what I was saying was this, where people stand. No need to stand in the middle. It's just not, that makes it less realistic for me, I think. Where they just stand and so sit. But anyway, let's just get into it. Let's go, because this is a longer route than the Grundorf, and I don't want it to take too long. So let's go. Again, I won't talk much, but there you go. is quite a lot of lag in Hamburg, so just to let you know, that woman was having a seizure, but there you go. Is that a boat I saw out? It is a boat, I don't know if you can see that. So the boats actually run. That's quite cool, that is, how boats actually run. I've never actually seen that before. I like how that timer works as well. Now I'm doing the video, I'm pointing things out that look actually pretty nice, and I never even knew. Yeah, you can see the boat coming now. I need to go, otherwise I'm going to be too late. There's the boat there. See very many of them, but sometimes you see a lot, sometimes you see none. wondering what those sections of flag were. It was basically just the street lights and the lights in the buildings turning on because it's getting dark. I've got it roughly at the same time as real life at the moment, so it's 10 to 7 now. I just guess in Hamburg it gets dark earlier. There you go. You learn something new every day. Load of people randomly standing everywhere, but we're pretty busy. I like busy people that know me like busy buses. I like busy buses. Don't know why, just do. Don't like to see them empty. That's simple. I guess that was me being weird. avoid the man though. Just because I really need to get this done. Otherwise the video's gonna be way too good. And then it just takes time to upload. I'll change it now anyway. But I'm not particularly bothered that I came too early. It'll take ages to get off. There we go. Right, so that is just about it for today's video, guys. I hope you liked it. Different map. Things aren't starting to load in, which, like, the driver is white. Put good job and end of the video here then. So please rate, comment and subscribe if you are new around here, and I will hope to see you very, very soon. Goodbye.